Here we go. Second half kickoff.
Here we go.
Kicking away. Fielded number one. Oh, good hit. With 31, Andrew Frehler with the initial hit. He looks like he's going to go down about the 40-yard line.
Chunky with dark hair ever says anything to you. You can tell me. Do you understand me? He goes, Dad, what happened? I said, don't worry about it.
Have a good day.
Yeah. First and 10, balls on the 40. Coming to that side. Fumble. Looks like, is that Kyle McKeever, number 20, or Andrew Frehler? Kyle McKeever, number 20, comes up with fumble recovery. First and 10, balls on the 34-yard line. Oh, yeah. Marshall Fink around the left side. Good run, Marshall Fink. Looks like he's going to go out right about the 28, I believe. Brings up second down, about a 5-yard run. Second and 4. Oh, fumble. Bad handoff there. Bad handoff. Looks like Emerton came up with it. Yep. First and 10 from the, it looks like about the 27, 28-yard line. I hate this view. You can't see as much. Going around left side. He got jacked up by Will Pritchett. Second and 5. Nice tackle, 20, Kyle McKeever. First and 10, balls on the 39-yard line.
Coach Steve with Coach Chris.
Yeah, okay. Okay.
Coach,
yeah.
Chris. Coach Chris.
At the middle, left side. Goes forward a little bit there. About 5 yards. Second and 5. Second and 6. What do we got? Someone's getting his shoes tied. Luke Holloway is coming out. His shoe was off. Tommy Gomez. At the middle. Looks like he's going to make it to the 45-yard line. He'll bring up third down. Third and 5. Third and 4. 12,500 little girls would be devastated.
Oh my gosh.
Third and 4.
Yeah, they would
have. You'd have crying girls.
Oh, I don't know.
At the middle.
Well, you know he shot one at him.
He's going to be right at the goal line. Right at the goal line. I mean, right at the first down marker. Yeah.
We did the Brunswick.
No, we did Walkersville. Everywhere. Middletown. Absolutely. They're pretty well. All right, 4th and inches here. Let's zoom in here. They do. It's going to be close. I don't know if he got it. It's going to be real close. The one referee's mark here looks like it might be. Are you going to measure? He got it. First down. Okay, first and 10. Ball is just shy of the 50. Intercepted. KJ, oh, they're not going to touch that guy. Look at him go.
See ya.
36. Oh, we got a flag. Somebody blocked from behind on number, I think they hit number 11.
He did?
Yep. Unnecessary. He is 30 yards in front. Yeah. All right. Turf take over. First and 10. From about, looks like about the 26-yard line, I believe. Sean Ross, nowhere to go. Second and 12. Come on, Kalmok. Keep going, Kyle. Attaboy.
Face mask.
Face mask. We get another 5 yards, probably. So you think it's a personal foul? 15. It'll be a half a dozen. We'll find out. We'll come back with the answer for you. All right. Kyle Mott's run with the 5-yard face mask takes it down to first and goal, just inside the 10. Kyle Mott again. He's gonna fall. And around the 4-yard line. Second and goal. Come on again.
Yeah, he's in.
Just short. You gotta watch the refs on the side. I think you got about 2 or 3 on that one. going to bring up third and goal from about the 3-yard line. Fourth down, didn't get in. Son of a gun. Fourth and about 1 yard. All right, fourth and goal. Marshall Fink, touchdown. They make it 36-0. Point after attempt. Breaking the plane by the Buccaneers is going to move at half distance. Be right back. Good weak material. All right, here we go. Calmont, he's in. Make it 37-0. Emerton Buccaneers offer so much more than just football over here at Cedar Lane. You can bring your child. We'll cage him up in 2 soccer goals. You can go do whatever you want. And now your kid's not going anywhere. Welcome to the ball game.